Hey guys, welcome back to another video of Genshin Impact. This is Ford Phoenix, aka Marvin, or Marvin, aka Ford Phoenix. And this time, this is my second attempt on taking on the Spiral Abyss, floor number 6-1. And I'm going to attempt to finish up to 6-3. And this is my second attempt on challenging floor 6-1 to 6-3. Hopefully I get 3 stars on all the chambers, and hope you guys enjoy this video. If you have any questions on what I build on my characters or what levels they are, I can maybe drop it on the comments or drop it in the next video. So this is my run of floor number 6-1 to -3. Hope you guys enjoy. See you at the end of the video. Okay, I'm checking the already chain strongly. Okay, I think that's it. I think that can be good. Alright. Let's run. It's a little difficult fighting these mobs. Hopefully I get the correct lineup. Alright.
Oz, reveal thyself! Enhanced Panama Module 75!
Let me weave you a burst.
Don't blink! He's dead! Nowhere to hide. Don't blink!
Pull it apart. Rain outlines your fate.
Nowhere to hide. super stasis emulation. Let's dance! Absorption test. Animal test 6308. La la la.
As you wish, sweet for life.
I'll protect.
Your face.
There you have it, guys. That's my attempt. I luckily got the 3 stars on all floors, and hope you guys will get 3 stars as well. See you on the next video. I might be doing a video on my 5-star gene as well. So thank you guys for watching, for the subscribers and the likers. Thank you very much for supporting me, and see you guys in the next video.